Hey there! I was daydreaming. I didn't realize I was already recording. This is to the individuals that have bought my course and wanted the new group, and I wanted to give you a good understanding of what we're doing with the groups and why I'm including that as part of your bonus for buying the Facebook Leads program. So first of all, you can see this is really kind of a soft ad, but it's also a training and it's an invitation to watch the trainings. And so if you'll look, I actually did the very same thing, and this is one of the groups that I've just given to one of you. And I'm just wanting it. Come on, mouse. So I'm going to show you what I'm doing. I shared that training I just created over here on this group. Now, this is what you're going to want to do. This group is active. This group is still getting people that is asking to be part of the group. And you really don't want to wait very long before you take possession of the group I assigned you. And the way you will know is that if you go inside, you'll see you first of all that you're in the group, and then you'll see, like, here's Tanya. Tanya is not just a member, she has become an admin, which means that Tanya, you have the ability to pin posts, to change the content, to do any of the stuff in here. So right now it has my content. Don't take anything out, but change what's here. You don't have to change the picture, but here is the first place. Change here. You could leave this ad exactly the way it is if you want and change this link to yours. And where you find that link is inside the Freedom Uprising VIP group. There's I can show you where it is so it makes it easy. So just go over to our group, and it's very good idea actually to have it saved as a favorite so you don't have a hard time finding it. So you'll find it in here in the files, and then if you go down, he's got other stuff here that you can look at later. But here is what you want to go. You want to go right here to this one, ClickBank hop link to products. This is going to grow. It's going to have more products in it. But for the most part, here, you're going to take these two links here, and it says nickname. You're going to go and you're going to do what it says to do in the course. You're going to go to clickbank.com, and you are going to create a free account in ClickBank. And then you're going to get a nickname, which is like a username. And you're going to put it here on both of them, on this one and on this one. And then you're going to come back to this. And this is actually that one here that I just showed you. It's this group right here. It's the free Facebook Leads is what this is right here. So you're going to change this link to your hop link, or you can make it a GoDaddy link if you want to, or whatever you want to do. And then this you can eliminate if you want to, but it is that copywriting link that is actually this link right here. So you're going to go back, you're going to change these links so that they become yours. You can decide or not, you know, whether you're keeping that or not, or you can change this to be whatever you want. You take out anything that does not refer to you. For instance, this is just my own personal training, and this is the system, the Simple Freedom system. You could absolutely keep that here and just change this to your link again. And then again, this is a blog. You can make this into a blog of your own. It can be a free blog from Blogger or WordPress if you want to. This is actually a hosted blog, but I really recommend you actually have a little blog that you start adding your own personal training to. It can just be simply that you're going to share special stuff with them and just do a little bit, one piece at a time. Or it can be your fan page. You can put your fan page here. And then you can remove this if you want to. But actually having these in here actually helps people come to you too. So you can choose. So this is the cover photo. And then the second place that you need to change is in the edit group settings. It's actually the very same thing I just put up, just showed you in the cover photo. It's the same stuff again. I have those links. I have those ads. So once you've changed one of them, you can just copy paste them into here. And this is part of what is taught in the Facebook training that you just got from Franco. He talked about creating an ad in your About Me section in the details of your profile. And I'm just doing the very same thing that he talks about in the group. So you're going to do those two things and then bring value to this spot here. You have the capability of pinning anything here you want. And I recommend that it is not a direct pitch to your products and services of Wake Up Now, but make it something of value. It can be a post you did on Facebook that you believe brings value. In this case, it was a training. It could be the last TNT that Franco did, but it has your link on it. It can be anything you choose to be, but I promise you, it works better if it's a training or if it's of something of value that they would really like to have. It can also be a soft pitch to the leads, Facebook leads, a training that Franco that you just bought, or the copywriting course, or one of the others. But I've found, and I'm going to show you exactly why you want to do this way, because the next step is to actually invite more people to this group. Get it to the point where this group is growing on its own. That's the object that you're going after. And every time you can, you're going to pin a post. I would recommend doing it daily. That's what I've been doing. You can do it weekly. But keep this fresh. Keep this about value. Keep it about things that you think other marketers that are out there, especially in the groups, are looking for. And particularly valuable is to do it from your fan page and then share it here, because when you do that, it gives them the option, and I'm getting a lot of likes over to my fan page because of this, is because I share it from my fan page. And so then because I do that, then they are coming over to my fan page. And my fan page was at something like 250 likes. And now it's over 300 just in a week or so that I've been doing this. And so bring this, start this out on the fan page, whatever it is that you're going to share. And then share it over to this group of yours. And the way you can do that is here is my fan, here is this one. And so what I do is I bring up, where is it? I bring up all of my groups, and you can click on the groups on the side and it brings them up, and it'll show the groups that you are managing. And right now it's showing all of the groups that I have, even the ones I'm giving away. And then you can actually click on one of them, like for instance, let's see, where's the brand new one that I just created? I can't even remember because, okay. This is one. Here's one I want to show you though. This one I don't actually even invite people to anymore, but it is starting to grow on its own. And of course, this one I'm going to keep because I have grown it to over 500 people. And look at that, I've got 8 more requests today, And I did not invite anyone to this except for to put the link in those other groups, and people are seeing it that way, and they're also seeing it because here's another thing I did, and you can leave it alone because I've already done it for your group. But I made sure that I had put in some tags. So each group has a specific set of tags. You can change them if you want to, but those seem to be really working to grow that group, and you can change it anytime you want. It's gonna be your group. I'm not gonna control it. I'm gonna stay in there, but I'm not gonna do anything as far as making it mine. I'm gonna stay in there just as kind of a protection to you, actually, so that if something happened that you lost the group, I'm still there. Then I could bring you back in. But the main thing is that you want to do things that get people in here. And the major thing that you can do is I taught it earlier, and I don't think I have to keep on bringing it back to you again. But I have in this group, which is you're both in, is I have a file in here that shows how to do that. I did this group method, and I have all of the information in here, and I'm telling you how to bring more people to your group simply by following this pattern that I started here. And I already have a shortened link. I can give it to you if you want it. You can create your own. I don't care. And then this is just teaching you how to build people up in that group. So this is the whole process. Enjoy it and have fun and be consistent. Do it daily. It doesn't have to be a lot, but do it daily because as you do, you will eventually be in a place where you do not have to actually build it much at all. But if you continue to add good quality content on this pinned post here, and I haven't even put that new one in here, you will start to have people that request to get in here. And guess what that does? That creates an ability of yours to go and contact them. Now, if this was your group, you could say, well, I'm going to go and contact all these people. You could actually go and you can click here and you can actually message any one of the people that are in your group. You can talk to them. I don't believe it's a good idea to immediately pitch them, but you could go to any one of these people in your group and you can start creating a personal relationship with them. You don't have to be friends with them immediately, but they will probably request you. Like, for instance, look at this. I've got all of these people to contact. Now, some of them are part of, some of these people are part of Simple Freedom and Freedom Uprising, but a lot of these people actually are not. Some of these people are from my group activity, and they're asking me to be friends. And what's really valuable about this is you can actually go. Like this one, I think he is one of them that I messaged the other day. You can go to his profile. You can look at him. You can decide, oh, I like him. Well, I like his picture. I like his copy picture. He's active. He's doing stuff. He's got information about himself. You can find out more. You can decide. And then this person, because he became part of your group, can eventually become part of your team. So this is a very, very powerful thing that you can do, and I really want you to take it seriously. And like I said, each of you have been made admin to a group, and that group is the group you get to go and do your own group group method like I taught here with them, and then build a relationship with them and create an opportunity for yourself to have more people that you can build a team with. I hope this helps, and if you have any questions, as always, I'm around. You can ask.